2's Amanda Ober has more on how the weather is taking a toll on Florida drivers, as well as some tips to protect your car.
AAA says the number one reason people are calling them for help right now is dead batteries. That's not a big surprise. But the number two reason people are calling, well, that may make you chuckle.
When morning temperatures dip to the freezing mark, many drivers like to start up their car and let it run for a few minutes before heading out so it can warm up. But AAA says for many people, that can lead to a rude surprise.
If they leave it running, say, for 4 or 5 minutes, but a lot of the new cars, newer vehicles, as soon as you close the doors, they lock.
So how do you get around that?
Got to have two sets of keys.
The cold snap has been a headache for lots of drivers. AAA says it normally gets about 1,000 calls for service in the Orlando area each week. But this week, that number has doubled to 2,000. Florida drivers may not realize the batteries typically installed in cars in this region of the country are designed to withstand extreme heat, but don't always do so well in the cold, which can necessitate a jump start. The third most common service call for AAA this week has been for deflated tires.
Tires tend to lose 1 pound PSI per every 10 degrees the temperature drops.
AAA suggests making sure the current air pressure in your tires matches the manufacturer's recommendation. And if you do add air, don't add too much. That can be just as bad as having too little.
Here's a great tip to protect your battery from running down. At the end of the day, when you park your car, make sure that you disconnect your GPS, your cell phone charger, anything that could drain the battery. In Orange County, Amanda Ober, WESH.